गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मैप्स। लेट्स डिस्कस व्हाट इज ए मैप। ए मैप इज ए ड्रॉइंग। A map is a drawing of the earth or the part of it on a flat surface. A map is a drawing of the earth or part of it on a flat surface. The science of making a map or map making science is known as cartography. What is cartography? Map making science. The maps binded in the form of a book is called atlas. What is atlas? Do you see a atlas? See, this is a atlas. This is school atlas. It is written in Odia. See, this is a map. This is a map. Then this is a map. The maps are banded together in the form of a book, which is known as atlas. What is atlas? The maps binded in the form of a book. Then there are different types of maps. What are they? They are political maps, physical maps and thematic maps. Political maps, physical maps thematic maps. Then let's discuss about the type of maps. What is political maps? The maps which show different countries, states, cities, towns and villages in a country. Political maps show different countries, states, cities, villages in a country. Then what is physical maps? Physical maps show different physical features such as mountains, rivers, plains, plateaus, then what is thematic maps? Thematic maps or thematic maps shows details of certain themes such as rainfall, forest, soil, weather, roads and crop distributions. Thematic maps show rainfall, forest, soil, weather, roads, etc. Then what are the advantages of maps or uses of map? Maps are used to find or to know the information about latitudes and longitudes. In a map, we can show continents, countries, states, or even a small city or villages. The map is used to study about the earth. To know about latitudes and longitudes. The maps shows continents, countries, states, oceans, rivers, or even a small city or village. Then what are the disadvantages of maps? We know that the surface of the earth is spherical or curved, but the map is drawn on a flat surface. That's why a curved surface or to draw a curved surface on a flat surface too difficult to draw on a flat surface. It is difficult to draw the map on a flat surface because the earth is curved or the shape of the earth is spherical. Then how can we know about the direction on a map? Let's see. This is a map. This is the top of the map. This is the bottom of the map. This is the right side of the map. And this is the left side of the map. The top of the map is the north direction. The bottom of the top is the south direction. The left side of the map is the west direction. And the right side of the map is the east direction. North, south, east and west. Top is the north direction, bottom south direction, left side west and right side east. There are also four subdirections or intermediate directions. What are they? They are north, east, north, west, south, east, south, west. Let's see, how can we find these directions? This is the north direction and this is the east. This is the subdirection which is known as northeast direction. This is the north direction and this is the west direction. This is the north west direction, which is a sub direction. Then this is the south direction. This is the west direction. This is south west sub direction and this is the south direction. This is the east direction. This is south east direction, which is a sub direction. The next class we will discuss about the scale on a map.